It seems that this former Indian hockey player is trying to erase the bad rap that Haryana has gained, especially in Rohtak due to recent crimes against women. This is Ajit Nandal from Haryana. In 2017, the sportsperson adopted 22 rural girls from his hometown of Bohar in Rohtak. His inspiration was cricketer Gautam Gambhir, who decided to bear the education expenses of the children of CRPF personnel killed in the Maoist attack. And now, this hockey player is a model for others. Ajit Nandal, who has a daughter, is educating 22 children at his own expense and bearing all the expenses of the adopted girls from Bohar village. Through sports training such as polo and horseback riding, Nandan opened the door of opportunity in sports field to these girls.
My daughters, I have adopted 22 daughters in 2017. And my own daughter, so I have 23 daughters now. And I have my daughters horse riding, polo and different sports. So my daughters daily या वीक में 5 से 6 दिन यहाँ पे मेरे साथ पोलो ट्रेनिंग करती हैं और हॉर्स राइडिंग करती हैं। हाथरस ही नहीं, पूरे इंडिया में एक साल में 32,000 के करीब आसपास मैंने सुना है कि रेप केस होते हैं। तो कितना मतलब कितना ये दर्दनाक है ये चीज़, और मैं हर उस बेटी के लिए आवाज़ उठाता हूँ। मेरे को लगता है कि ये गलत है और कड़ी से कड़ी सजा देनी चाहिए। ऐसे ऐसे लोगों को शरेआम फांसी दे देनी चाहिए।
Nandan adopted 22 girls from a government school in Bohar and promised that he would take care of their education and train them in sports. He would also financially support them in buying sports equipment for sports tournament and paying the fees. He has decided to sponsor these girls till their plus two final exams. Nandan, who runs a modern gymnasium and a stud farm in Rohtak, also provides free facilities at his gymnasium to other girls in the school who are interested in sports training. Girls are 10 times more capable than boys in all aspects, and people need to find their talents and lead them in the right direction, he says. News Desk, Kaumudi, English.